the boards. Ovechkin couldn't get there because of Scuderi. Now left back for a shot by Fedorov. Oh, and it's directed by Ovechkin on goal and blocked by Fleury. Side of the net is Crosby as they work to the outside. Pretty deliberate here. Gonchar yet again. Fanned out back to him by Letang, and a shot deflected. Chopped in! It looked as though Varlamov had it at the start, but it was poked home, and it's 1-0 Penguins on a power play goal.
And it's going to be Crosby that finds this rebound and slips it under and through the legs of the Washington goaltender. They went into that umbrella formation out high with Gonchar in the middle. The one-timer, he has enough of a lane. Varlamov gets a piece of it, but there is a rebound. Second chance opportunities on the power play pay dividends. Again, this was something that was a real concern for Danny Bosma and the Pittsburgh Penguins. We need to get our
power on the power play. Sergei Fedorov dealt it in. Fed across to Ovechkin. Stopped there by Fleury. Power play. Pothier gives it back to him again. Fedorov a blast, and it went wide. Right out of the box to take it and carry in is Letang all alone. No! He got the glass on the backhand. Gordon is taken out by Eaton. Billy Guerin holding for the Penguins. Kunitz at the front. Malkin. Then to Guerin. Bennett to Crosby, and he couldn't get it home off the pipe. Another shot off the glove of Varlamov. Nice pass by Cook. Might have picked up from Crosby in practice one day. Backstrom tried to work further, and that careened behind for Fleury to reverse, but Backstrom got there first. Center one in front. Seven. Oh, it's sliding in front. Was Mark Eaton. And be carried back out. Fedorov swung it.
Capitals. Fedorov, great speed through the neutral zone, draws two checkers towards him. That's going to open up the middle of the ice. Kozlov takes the short pass. That's good puck support. Effective 10, 12 foot passes, and then it opens up the fire.
Waiting for it is Green. Lets it go. Kicked out. Another shot. Oh, and Fleury, a great save on Brooks Light. Off the glove of Kunitz. Crosby at the front of the net. It's rifled across. Bill Guerin off the board. As Gonchar decides to flip one that came in front. Crosby score! 2-1 Pittsburgh.
One of the early lessons you get at any level of hockey is if you hang around the front of the net, the puck eventually will come there. That's where the goals are scored. And that's where Crosby hangs out. He's trying to position for any kind of shot from the point by Billy Guerin. The puck pinballs around a little bit on its way to the Washington goal. And Crosby, with his great agility, puck skills, good feet, good hands, all on this.
But it is cut and started ahead by Talbot again. Talbot surrounded, moves in, gave it side of the net. On Malkin is stone by Varlamov out in front. Oh, and while falling, Fedotenko shot glanced in to Green. Pothier with a shot. That ricocheted on back. Covered by Sloan. Hit shot side of the net.
In game one, and they're going to tie the hockey game. Nice little move out high by Brian Pothier to change the position of the shot. And even though Eaton blocks that first attempt, there's some drifting going on in front of the goal by Pittsburgh. Into the air, almost like a jump ball. And as it came down, Ovechkin tried to handle it with his feet. Kunitz was in there. Guerin was there initially. Looked like a pretty good sell by Ovechkin to get the call.
I think so.
Gamesmanship begin. The shot by Ovechkin, the follow through to the net. Short little conversation between Ovechkin and Fleury.
And it went wide. Flexed along by Orpik. Oh, did he ever get crunched? Grabbing at his face, might be a 2-on-1. Brought back ahead now by Semin. Semin with a shot, save Fleury, rebound, he dives out. The net's dislodged, and out of all the confusion, Fleury's got the puck. Fleischman and Ovechkin left side to Green on the right to Ovechkin and drive. Score!
Situation, good angle by Green, and just finishes his check hard. Sometimes you're just in a prone position.
Six, when his team trailed, very coolly it changed. He tied it. Ovechkin, a shot, he scores! A hat trick!
It causes breakdowns. It forces defensemen to have to back in. This is Gonchar trying to handle Alexander Ovechkin. The quick lateral movement and the ability to
score. Steps and sent one across the net. Mouth blocked by the defense and played off the outside of the cage. Green working for it there. Out in front, Crosby. Didn't get it home. Another try is blocked by the defense. Hacked into the air. And they score with 30.4 to go. Persistence by Crosby at the net mouth.
And there was some contact with Kunitz and Varlamov. A little shot to the head. Green didn't like it. Green started getting tied up with Kunitz, and that kept the play alive. There's that cross check by Kunitz. Now Green's bothering with him. The puck's still loose. Crosby with that great hand-eye coordination just stays right with it. There's no quit, Crosby. This isn't one chance, it's not two chances, it's almost the third or fourth swipe at the puck by Crosby, and he's finally able to bat that puck home.
One hat, apparently the ploy worked. Well, Garen reaches it, but no icing, and it is two.